Hello and welcome. As of the recording of this video, NotebookLM does not have a native search so that you can search across notebooks. We're now inside of Gemini. So what we're going to do is we're going to add files. We're going to add files from NotebookLM. We're going to use the same NotebookLM account that we are attached to inside of Gemini. We're going to grab two notebooks, and typically the most recent ones are going to be available. We're going to tick off these two notebooks. We're then going to click enter. Now what we have inside of Gemini is we have the ability to look for common elements inside of both notebooks. We're going to look specifically for common elements within both notebooks that are used as sources. We'll allow Gemini to do the search. And so Gemini will tell you what the common elements are between the two notebooks. So you can use Gemini as a search across notebooks that you can attach to a specific conversation when you're looking for specific aspects of multiple notebooks. This is relevant if Discover Sources has brought in sources and you want to know which are the most important sources between multiple notebooks, and if there's a common source, you want to be able to pay attention to that common source. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.